downside of this clear teapot is that it doesn't allow the leaves much space to open up. The leaves are cramped inside the strainer, whereas with the teapot, they have plenty of room to open up and fully release their flavor into the water. The teapot then has a built-in strainer to catch them as you pour, so none of the leaves end up in your cup.